temperature abnormality. Please deal with it as soon as possible.